Hello everyone, welcome back to Crafts to Go. Today we are making spring trees. So in your kit, you should have one piece of blue paper, a piece of green tissue paper, some feathers, a yellow crayon, a glue stick, a piece of short brown paper, and four longer pieces of brown paper. So to start, we'll just need our blue paper, our brown paper, and our glue stick. So what we're going to do is use the longer pieces as branches. We're going to want to put them first and then cover it with the trunk. So we're going to glue the longer pieces where this one is going to cover it. I'll show you. So to start, just apply a little glue to one end. And about, see, under where we're going to put this paper later, I'm just going to stick it down. There you go. Now we could use that one as a guide, too. Just going to apply a little more glue to another piece. Stick it there, maybe in a slightly different direction. Two more times. I want to stick it this way. There we go. One more. There we go. So next, I'm going to take a shorter one and apply glue along the whole surface of it. Oops. And then just cover up as much of these branches as you can. There you go. So next, what we're going to do is take these branches. And we're going to curl them all like that. So I know where I'm going to stick it. So I'm just going to apply some glue right there. Curl it and stick it. There we go. You're going to need a good amount of glue for this. There we go. Now let's repeat that. Maybe do this one over, like that. Put some glue right there. Curl it and stick. Nice. And again, with this one. Actually, we'll do this one next. Let's see where it wants to go. Do it overhand again. Right there. Some glue. And stick. Nice. This one will also curl. Right there. Plenty of glue. And stick. Nice. Cool. So next, we are going to add our feathers. So, you're going to take your glue, carefully, wherever you want to add these feathers that are going to act like our leaves, just going to add a little glue onto the branch. Well, not a little, you also need a lot for these. Some glue, feather, and you just stick it right on there. Nice. And let's do it again. Here. Here. A little more glue there. Now you have a whole pile of feathers. I'm just going to do a few more to show you, but please feel free to use all the feathers you have to fill out the tree real nice. Another one. Another. All right. So let's move on to the next step. What we're going to do is use this green tissue paper as our grass. So we're going to take the paper, crumple it up, try to keep the long shape, maybe twist it up a little bit, just like that. Nice. So you're just going to apply glue along the whole bottom length of the paper. Nice. And the last step, we're going to use our yellow crayon and we're going to make a nice sun. I'm actually going to flip it upside down just to make it easier for you to see. Nice circle. Shade it in. Some nice sun rays. Nice. All right. After you fill in the rest of the branches with your feathers, you will have a completed spring tree. I hope you enjoy this craft, and I hope to see you all again next week.